I'm playing the part of Jim Porter tonight. He sends his apologies and he wasn't able to be here himself. But 200 years is an impressive milestone, and you can only have a strong business for 200 years if you have a strong community that supports you. We mentioned in the video, the theme of this bicentennial is the story of your community. And this is your story. Day by day, hour by hour, we are recording history. We're telling your story. So it only makes sense that our role these past 200 years has been a way to give back through communication, through information and news, but also giving back to our communities. A stronger community is going to mean a stronger business for us. Hopefully strong enough will be around for another 200 years. I want to thank the Chamber. Denny, thank you so much for your kind words. I want to thank the Community Salute Committee. And Marty and Sojourney, thank you so much. We are so appreciative. Thanks so much.